Thinking about you every day and night. Got me thinking I should change my whole life. Cause I'd rather be.
Hi y'all, welcome back to my channel. Please ignore my hair. I forgot to bring my bonnet last night. I'm at a hotel right now in North Carolina with my dad while he's at this conference thing. And so I literally forgot to bring my bonnet. So my hair looks like this. Also, I didn't bring a hairbrush either. I forgot, so I have to use like a little pop-out brush that I keep in my purse. But anyway, welcome to a new vlog. So today I'm actually leaving. We just got here yesterday and we only stayed one night because, like I said, it's like a small kind of little quick trip. So we're leaving today. But I wanted to vlog because I'm in the hotel right now, and so I figured that could be a fun thing to vlog and, like, you know, hang out with me in the hotel. And then before I leave, there's this mall that we always, because I've been like to this area before. It's kind of like near where my uncle lives. So there's this mall that we always go to whenever we visit, and they have the cutest little stores with the cutest clothes, and I need to get a dress for my graduation party this Sunday. So also I have like two videos to edit and upload today because, as usual, I'm behind and didn't get them uploaded because this video is probably going to be up on like Sunday or Monday. And I'm trying to not get behind, y'all. I swear, I told myself I wasn't gonna get behind now that school is over and like I'm out for summer and I'm like done with high school. Like, I told myself I'm gonna be more on top of actually uploading on time, because I used to be really good at that when I first started my channel. And then this past year, like my senior year, I kind of fell off a little bit because senior year's just been so busy. But now that that's over, I told myself I was gonna, like, you know, be more on top of it. And already summer just started and I'm already falling behind, but you know, we love that. Anyway, yeah, if you want to come along with me for this little day in my life, then keep on watching and let's get into it. So I look a little bit more presentable now. Here is the fit for the day. The oversized t-shirt is super cute. It's from Amazon. It's just hot pink. It says like Miami on it. And then the sweatpants are from Walmart, I think. Either Walmart or Amazon, but I think Walmart. And then the shoes are the same ones I always wear in every single vlog because, honestly, I don't like change, so I'm just gonna keep wearing them. The thing is, I bought new shoes too that look like much better than this, because these are kind of falling apart a little bit and look a little bit scratched up, but I didn't feel like wearing like my really nice new ones with this outfit because it's more just like casual and just, you know, whatever. But I just pulled my hair up because I need to get it done. I'm getting it done probably like next week at some point if I can. It just looks really bad, so I just put it in a little ponytail. And then the necklace, I don't know if y'all can see that, but that is also from Amazon. I got this little chocolate croissant thing last night from downstairs in like the little breakfast area, so I'm gonna go find somewhere right now to heat it up at. I don't know why the elevators always give me so much anxiety. You know what you're gonna do. I saw this guy who had Starbucks, but there's no Starbucks at the hotel, so I don't know where he got that from. Now I really want Starbucks. There's like no coffee here whatsoever, so I guess I'll just wait till later. I'm gonna try the croissant. It's a really good croissant. I think I'm gonna finish up the rest of my chocolate croissant while I edit a video. I'm just at the mall right now because I needed to look for a dress for my graduation party. I was talking to Free People. They had a lot of really cute tops, but I couldn't find any dresses that I loved. I was so tempted to get this one top, but it was like $68, and I have some money, but not that much money, so I might just go eat first and then look a little bit more after I eat before we get on the road. I'm just looking for altered state because I saw they had an altered state, but I don't really know where it is. Back home now, and I'm editing more of my video. Wait, here we go. That's how you do that. So yeah, so it's really hot in this car, but that's okay. I wanted to go to Starbucks, but I couldn't find one like anywhere, so I just went to McDonald's and got coffee. Tell me why McDonald's coffee actually isn't terrible. I don't get it that much when I do. Like, it's actually just low-key kind of good, and it's only like $3. Like, Starbucks, take notes. Quick little update, mom was home now, just in the bathroom at this random rest stop, and there are people in here, I'm just talking kind of quietly because, yeah, love the anxiety of filming in public, but yeah, I'll update y'all when I get home. Anyways, it's the next morning. I was watching like this random vlog on YouTube, and that was the thing that made me realize that an outro was not made for this vlog. Anyways, thank you guys so much for coming along with me for a little day in my life while I was in North Carolina for like 5 seconds and then coming home. Basically, I just, I didn't really vlog too much of me actually like driving home. I mean, I wasn't driving, my dad was driving, but like same difference. Because honestly, it just wasn't really that entertaining or interesting. It was just us. Like, we stopped for like lunch and dinner, but I forgot to film both of those things. And then we stopped like to take like a 15-minute nap. I got McDonald's. I think I showed you guys that because I wanted coffee because there's no Starbucks. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Hope that you guys enjoyed. And if you did, don't forget to click like and subscribe. Oh yeah, also update on my graduation party dress. I was not able to find any kind of dress at the mall. I mean, I found a couple dresses that I liked, but I didn't really know how they fit me until I tried them on, and the line was just too long to like try them on. So honestly, I might just look around again today, like now that I'm near my like house, or I'm at my house, so like I can go to the places that are like by me, like the outlet mall and stuff. So we're gonna try doing that instead. If no one sold you today, I'm so incredibly proud of you. I'll see all of you cuties in my next video. Bye, lovelies.